Welcome to the Sprinker Memorial Library tutorial. In this video, we will cover what peer review is and how to find peer-reviewed articles in the library. This video contains updated library information, so please watch to the very end. Peer review is an editing process where experts check articles submitted to a journal and provide suggestions for improvements before the article is published. This is similar to how you might review a classmate's rough draft in class. Peer review used to be reserved for scholarly journals, but now many professional and even popular magazines use peer review. There are three steps to finding peer review articles in the library. Step 1. Find the peer review filter. Look for the peer review checkbox when searching Primo or a library database. The wording will vary by the search tool. Step 2. Check the publication type. Most databases will let you choose from different publication types, like scholarly journals, trade journals, and popular magazines. Need scholarly sources? Choose academic or scholarly. Just need credible sources? Any of the three will do. Primo only has one category, articles, so you'll need to double-check each item for publication type. Click on the database link in Primo. In ProQuest databases, click on the Details tab and check the source type. In most other databases, click on the source title link and check the publication type. Here's another tip. When browsing article results in Primo, scan the journal titles for common words. Common words in scholarly journal titles include Journal of, Research, Scholarship, Proceedings, Annals, or Review. If you see these words and phrases, your journal is more than likely scholarly. Step 3. Check the article type. Not every article in a peer-reviewed journal is peer-reviewed. Reviewed article types include original research, literature reviews, case studies, and synthesis articles. Article types not peer-reviewed include book reviews, commentaries, and opinion articles. In Primo and library databases, check the article title for Here, our first result in Primo is a book review. Our fourth result in Primo is a commentary. To recap, peer review is an editorial process which improves the quality of articles published in a journal. There are three steps to find peer review articles in the library. Find the peer review filter, check the publication type if you need scholarly journals, and check the article type to avoid book reviews and commentaries, which are not peer-reviewed. Thanks for watching the Sprinker Memorial Library tutorial.